New mobile detection cameras have busted tens of thousands of Melbourne motorists breaking the law. Most were caught using their phones behind the wheel, helping the state government rake in $26 million in fines in just 6 months.
The state's new high-tech cameras catching distracted drivers from above. And in just 6 months, the six cameras have nabbed enough people to fill Marvel Stadium.
This is a very significant offence rate.
More than 53,000 infringements were issued. The majority went to distracted drivers. More than 30,000 caught using their mobile phones. A further 16,500 drivers not wearing seat belts, plus another 6,000 passengers.
I think people will be shocked by this. And our research tells us that when people believe that they will get caught doing the wrong thing, it changes their behaviour.
The mobile cameras caught the most amount of drivers behaving badly on Pasco Vale Road, Coolaroo, followed by Sydney Road, Campbellfield and Clyde Road, Berwick. Other hotspot suburbs included Woolert and Altona. Drivers risk 4 demerit points and a $577 fine for using a phone while driving, 3 demerit points and a $385 fine for not wearing a seatbelt. There are no plans to roll out any more of these specialised cameras in the short term. However, the government warns they are constantly being moved and can be deployed to any of 200 sites across the state. Meanwhile, an ongoing pay dispute will send 200 speed camera operators off the job on Sunday.
Our fixed cameras sites are still operating. Victoria Police are still on our roads.
Sonny Marinelli, 7 News.